spoke true. It's Sir Ulbric in the flesh.
Sir Ulbric.